You're watching KSC News Explainer. In this video, we're going to talk about Abhyas testing successfully. This is related to GS Paper 3 Defense Technology. India on 22nd of October 2021 successfully flight tested the indigenously developed high-speed expendable aerial target Abhyas from the integrated test range Chandipur off the coast of Bay of Bengal in Odisha. The vehicle can be used as an aerial target for evaluation of various missile systems. Now, what is this all about? The performance of the target aircraft was monitored through telemetry and various tracking sensors, including radars and electro-optical tracking system. The current test was carried out as a part of developmental flight trials. Expression of interest for production of the vehicle has already been floated for bidding by Indian companies. This indigenous target craft, once developed, will meet the requirements of high-speed expendable aerial targets for Indian armed forces. Abhyas is designed and developed by DRDO's Aeronautical Development Establishment, Bengaluru. The air vehicle was launched using twin underslung boosters, which provide the initial acceleration to the vehicle. It is powered by a gas turbine engine to sustain a long endurance flight at subsonic speed. The target aircraft is equipped with MEMS, that is micro-electromechanical systems based inertial navigation system for navigation, along with the flight control computer for guidance control. The vehicle is programmed for fully autonomous flight. The checkout of air vehicles is done using laptop-based ground control station. That's all we could pack in this edition of KSG News Explainer. Stay tuned for more such videos. To join KSG India courses and to crack the IAS exam, visit ksgindia.com. You can also get a PDF of this video on ksgindia.com. Thanks for watching.